My views on Khashoggi have been absolutely, positively clear. And I have never been quiet about talking about human rights. The question that I'm, the reason I'm going to Saudi Arabia, though, is much broader, is to promote U.S. interest, promote U.S. interest in a way that I think we have an opportunity to reassert what I think we've made a mistake of walking away from, our influence in the Middle East. I'm going to be meeting with 9 other heads of state. It's not just as happens to be in Saudi Arabia.